Something ominous.
Was it? Oh, just background sound?
Yeah, it was like a whooshing. Very whooshing.
Yeah, that's just a background sound that's not, like, mob-related.
I might have accidentally placed down a few slabs on top of other slabs.
Yeah, if you're going that far out, we're going to want to block this off just so that nothing...
Nothing spawns on stone slabs, trust me.
Yeah.
Do you see anything spawning now?
Not yet.
We'll be fine. It'll be daytime soon anyway.
Alright, and I'm almost done with this pick.
That means we have to switch places.
Yeah, I got a decent amount of cobble.
We got almost two stacks in here.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna get myself a pick.
Yeah, we're still going. There should be one in the chest.
Yep. No, I got it.
Yeah.
Grow tree, you shit. Oh, fuck.
Let's see how long we could go without losing any hunger.
Yeah. I've gone 3.5 hours.
Yeah.
So. Yeah.
Yeah, my last playthrough, just nothing but apples for the first, like, half of the game.
Right.
Until I finally realized, oh, wait a minute, I can just bone meal grass for seeds. Alright, I'm gonna take...
Oh, yeah, that's right, that's how you get wheat seeds.
Yeah, I'm gonna take 63 of these.
Build us a monster platform.
Yes.
That's your project. My project is get to Desert Isle and not fuck it up. So that means when I get there, you have to take over.
Alright, monster platform we should wait a little bit for.
Why? We need baddies, and we need them now.
Well, I'm gonna wait until we have a little more wood.
Why?
Because I want to get, like, set up as in, like, survive first.
We don't need to kill them, we just need them to spawn.
Yeah.
We let the sun do the killing.
Alright, yeah, I'll wait till, daytime. Alright, and I'm gonna take...
Put some slabs down and start laying out my... my bridge bit, then, if you're not going to build the monster platform right
you
now.
Yeah, no, I'm going to do that, and then I'm going to make some fences so that we don't run off.
So that the monsters don't fall off.
Yeah. And so that we don't... Alright, so that the monsters don't fall off.
We won't fall off. We'll be fine. I'm an experienced skyblocker. Now I'm cobblejacking, so I can just sit back, relax, go for a walk... Tape the mouse button down. Wish I had a book to read right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this.
Shit.
What was that sound?
That was a bunch of plates nearly falling off a pizza box.
Oh, alright. So that wasn't something important in game happening.
I shouldn't be stacking them on top of an empty external hard drive casing. I'm gonna stop cobblejacking for a second to fix this because I'm holding it with my arm.
Alright.
Fuck. Sad loneliness.
I love those sounds.
Okay. Pizza box, don't succumb to the weight of those plates.
Alright. And this...
shit.
I guess will be...
Alright. Yeah, that's why the pizza box is gonna... Whatever. Don't care. Back to cobblejacking.
Alright,
How are things going out there, wherever you are?
Just making this platform. Well, not making the mob platform yet. I am going to
Why are you wasting cobble?
Because I mind it.
You're wasting cobble.
I'm terrified of falling off.
You
don't want
to
fall off.
You don't need to put the cobble down to put the fence down.
What? It looks more better.
I like it with the gap. It makes it look like we live in the sky. Because we do, you cock.
Alright, we're almost to the thing.
I hope you fuck it up and lose all the sand.
I'm fairly good at this. I've only screwed this up once, and that was a long, long time ago. Alright, I'm gonna go this way for the platform. This should be far enough away. I wanna get it.
Count your blocks.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Make sure to not use slabs for that.
No, I'm just going 10 out from the main one. Just because I want enough space where, I don't want to get shot at. Right, and...
How far out is it that you're building?
See, I know that it's more than 20. I'm going to build another pick. How much cobble do we have in the chest? Because I'm going to build the platform at the end of that little bit that I put out there. Actually, I'm going to do some more mining. Cobble, 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 all that in there. I need 3.
All right, you're 32 out.
All right, come on, tree, grow. We're down to 1 log, 6 planks, and 2 sticks. Ow! Ow.
Don't stand on top of the cobble, Jack.
I was crafting. That was your fault.
You're the one who was standing on top of the cobble, Jack. I'm trying to sit here and do some cobble.
I was already standing there. You were way out there.
Yeah, I came back.
Yeah, you could have waited or at least warned me you were going to start mining.
Shouldn't be standing on top of the cobble, Jen.
You didn't have to hit me.
That was an accident. I was just trying to dig the cobble.
Alright.
My pick's almost done.
I just crafted a full one because I was about to start, but yeah.
Well, you'll be able to soon enough because this pick was about to blow. I did get a good amount of cobble out of it. Just make sure to get that monster platform done because we can get food from that.
Yeah.
Because for now, we actually do need the zombie brains.
Yeah. I'm coming back for more cobble. I'll give you the pick if you want me to finish the platform, unless you want to.
How much cobble do you need?
A lot. Probably about 2 stacks.
Two stacks?
Yep.
I'll tell you what. You can have this many.
You could just lift up... Just
shut up!
One at a time?
That's what you get.
Alright. Putting 3 in the chest.
I'm also going to put a stack in the chest.
Alright. I'm coming out. I'm gonna count to see how many blocks I have this wide, because I want to do perfect square.
Grow, you fucking tree. I better finish that platform so we can get some bone meal.
Yeah.
Bone meal is necessary to food.
Yes. Alright.
Or getting pumpkin seeds from the thing.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Actually, wait, no. Pumpkin and seeds are actually kind of melon seeds. That's what we need. Melon seeds. From Desert Island.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, yeah, I just had a horrible moment. My mouse sometimes spazzes out and I'll spin around in circles, but it happened while I was walking.
You need to be safer, because I'm not going to spawn you back to me.
You know, I am holding down shift almost the entire time I'm up here.
Yeah, you might want to duct tape that key down.
Yeah. 3.
Shit. Yeah, I'm okay. You're quiet.
Yeah, I know. I'm concentrating and trying not to fall off.
Oh, I thought you were concerned about my well-being. The fact that I did kind of get pushed into lava.
Oh, I did not see that. I was looking down.
Yeah. Well, I was sitting here. I accidentally hit forward and got pushed into lava. Thankfully, I jumped into the water, and I did somehow lose some health for that.
Yeah, what's your health at?
I have 2 health, and I'm missing 1.5 turkey legs.
Crap.
I'll be fine.
Yeah, alright. I'm gonna grab another stack of cobble out of the chest.
Alright. Tree, grow.
Yeah, still not growing.
Do you want me to sing you beautiful jazz music, tree? Because I don't fucking know any.
Alright, I'm expanding this as much as I can. Basically got it at 17 by 17, so the interior is 15 by 15.
I have no idea what the hell I care about what you're saying. Words just went wrong there.
Yep. Well, I don't blame you. You did just kind of try to swim in the lava for a little bit.
Yeah.
You were briefly on fire.
Yes.
That'll,
I was briefly on fire. I'm better now.
being on fire can change a man.
Yes, it can. But I'm better now. Admittedly, my words don't come out right anymore. But they've been like that for a long time. I think that's the heavy-handed alcoholism.
Yeah. come on, tree. Oh, crap. Not intentional. I've tried to right-click on the chest.
Stop putting cobble down.
Alright, I'm taking the sticks.
Otherwise I'm gonna hit you with the pick again.
I made another pick. I can take
it. I was gonna say, if you're gonna light up that platform, you're an asshole.
I made another pick. I can take over if you want.
Yeah, this pick's almost done. I did two picks now.
Yeah, I can do two. This is most... Oh, just waiting for this damn tree to grow.
We need to build one of those dual cobble jacks that makes two at once.
Yeah.
That would be rad.
Ooh, tree grew into me. Alright.
Radical.
Somehow I didn't start suffocating, though. Alright,
You don't suffocate in leaf blocks, I've noticed.
Alright, yeah, that's new, somewhat. Alright, how big is this tree?
It's fine.
Four. Alright.
That's fine.
Who knows?
So for every four blocks, we get four planks, and we can't set planks on fire, which sucks. Just let it despawn on its own.
Alright.
I don't know if that will increase our chances of sapling or not.
I'm gonna take over. Okay. Just sit here
I
in mine.
Put this almost dead pick back in the box.
Alright.
Along with some cobble.
Oh, fun fact, if you have two picks that are really low, you just combine them in your, inventory crafting screen.
Why am I doing it that way? That's stupid.
What?
Sorry.
Anything dropping? Ooh, sapling.
Okay, I'm
three saplings.
I'm going for them.
I got two.
Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start.
You need to heal up a bit, don't you?
Yeah.
There.
Radical.
Alright,
good. Okay, I'm gonna put some dirt down here.
Yeah, put one down there.
I'm gonna put it here.
One.
Half slabs.
Yeah.
I'm gonna build this out around it a bit too.
Alright. Ooh, I got another sapling. I got two planted, I got three, and whoop. We just lost our wood block, it burned.
Okay, put another one in then.
Yeah.
We can afford it now. We're rolling in the saplings.
Alright. I'm gonna sit here in mine.
You got two saplings planted up there?
One up here. Actually, yeah, I'll plant the other one in this corner. By the water source block.
Make sure to keep something by the water source block free for when I get to the island to get us our melon seeds.
Yes. Whoop.
That's right. Where I'm going now.
You
we actually might get more... There's a possibility we could get another sapling.
Yeah. Or an apple.
Is we did not.
Alright, what's your hunger at? Because I'm missing two.
I am missing a half of one.
Alright. What's your health at?
Full.
Alright.
I'm going back to building out.
Yep, I'm
Sun
claiming...
Sun is setting, the monster platform looks kind of not done.
Oh,
But they will definitely spawn.
Alright. So. In that case, what we should do is block it off.
Yeah, you get down here and block it off. I'm going for the island.
Alright.
I can pull this off right now.
Alright, this is a really crappy way of blocking it off, but it's blocked off.
What'd you do?
This.
That works. I need to get to that island.